time when we cleaned the Pizza Nova in Scarborough, right? That was it. Our first gig was at a show up in Chateau. And the most exciting thing about that, I love Chateau, really. The best part of that show was seeing a moose crossing in front of us. And we went up there dead of winter. It was something. Anyway, no, we ended up playing some nice places. We played the Travel Lodge, and we played Hidden Valley Inn in Huntsville. So we did all right. Made our big bucks and retired. So here's poor Terry. I just don't mind. Let me ask you. Relax. You're not too drunk. Sure, now you ask me. Here's a song by Dan Fogelberg written about the lobster fishing.
From the reach, all that she has to teach to the depths of my soul.